Day 6 of my beer pellicle experiment. You can see a little bubble in there, characteristic of a beer pellicle. So it's definitely reappeared.